What's up, everybody? This is Josh from Lucky Chops. As you can see, I'm riding my bike, and today we've got a bicycle-related video for you, and it's from the last time we were in the Netherlands, where we got to meet this incredible band called the Crescendo Bicycle Show Band, officially from the Netherlands.
As a Dutchman myself, I'd have to say that this is quite possibly one of the coolest things that we've done on tour. So we first met the band back in 2016, I think it was, one of our first times touring in the Netherlands. Fast forward to fall of 2019 on our European tour, we got to spend a whole day out in the town of Opende with the band, and they showed us a documentary about the history of the band. We had a meal together, and then we actually got to join them to ride on bicycles and play our instruments. So stick around. You'll see some of that in action. You'll learn about the band and the time we spent together. Hope you all enjoy.
It was inspiring and uplifting. I'd recommend it to everybody to watch. A story of copper and chrome, the Crescendo story.
Band, bicycle band, Fietze.
Against all the odds, they came in first place of the world show competition.
And this is the band. And then we are behind.
Mm-hmm.
And this was the sign of our music verein. Old items. Yeah.
Yeah.
Old books.
And we convert now to the 100 years university.
Yeah, yes. That's amazing. Congratulations.
Thank you for
100 years.
I would just like to say that this is one of the best meals we've ever had on tour. So thank you very much.
What do you play?
I'm playing the saxophone.
Which saxophone?
The alt.
Nice. Well, we have different cycles for saxophones. This one is for the tenor saxophone. They can't get it with their hand here, but the alt saxophone can. This is the alt saxophone. Oh, that's my side bicycle! And we can get it just like this, and it goes in here.
Ooh.
You can help me to get this one off.
Oh, yes.
You play the saxophone.
Yeah, tenor.
If you go on the other side.
All right, here we go.
Out! Yeah!
Ta-da.
Wow!
Now, can you do that?
No. Well, I'm gonna give it a try. We're gonna see. Okay, first I'm just gonna...
Yeah, and then you can put later your
elbow.
Without hands!
Without hands!
Woo!
Eight smackalick!
What does that mean? Have a nice meal.
They say, okay, tight.
That was a life-changing experience. I feel like truly connected with my homeland right now more than I ever have been. This one's for you, Oma.
Yeah. been so nice to meet you, Leonard.
Thank you.
And I just want to say thank you on behalf of Lucky Chops. You've been such a fantastic friend today. Thank you for giving us the cheese and the sausage. And
thank you for
waking us up this morning by unicycling in front of our bus playing Coco.
Yes.
That has never happened before and probably will never happen again in Lucky Chops history. So thank you very much.
All right. Thanks.
Have a great concert.
Thank you.
And tell your brother we say hi.
Okay, we will do. Thanks that you will come by the bicycle show event there. And, we hope to see you again. Maybe we can visit you in New York.
Yes, or maybe we'll see you for the 100th anniversary.
Yes, that will be awesome. In
22. Ha ha ha.